we played a horrible game the first game, and it was really nice for us to come out and get the second one. Jordan Harms did an outstanding job. Vander Woody came in, and we got some timely hits and pushed across enough runs to win.
It was nice to bounce back from game one, and you know, I'm just out there trying to throw strikes, play defense, not trying to do anything more.
We just got to play more consistent baseball. It all starts on the mound and playing great defense and getting the hit at the right time.